So hey, what's up mga kote? It's me, Ate Mariel, at welcome sa Kodoy Knows, where learning is the name of the game. So kung bago ka pa lamang sa aming YouTube channel, i-click mo na subscribe, like, and share button para may updated ka sa aming mga videos. So samahan natin si Super K sa panibagong araw at panibagong lesson na ating matututunan dito sa Kodoy Knows. At ang bagong lesson natin for today is all about the planets. So di ba napag-aralan na natin yung solar system? So yung sun... So, yung planet, so, pinag-aralan na natin. Pinakita ko sa inyo yung nasa orbit. So, nag-rotate siya. So, ayan, balik natin. So, ayan. So, nasabi na natin na space is very large. So, dito. So, malalaman natin yung different planets na makikita sa ating solar system. But, before we start our lesson, meron muna tayong trivia for today. Steve Wozniak and Ron Wayne started Apple Incorporated on April Fool's Day. So yan, it is happened on April Fool's Day. So yan, yung Apple Incorporated, of course, we all know yung Apple ngayon. So, okay lang walang ipon, basta may iPhone. So, ayan. So, yung Apple. So, iyan yung isa sa mga pinakasikat na company, Apple. So, gumagawa sila ng mga iPhones, MacBook, mga iPad. So, yan. Hanggang ngayon, ginagamit pa rin yan as a gadget. So, ngayon, mas widely known siya for online classes. And yung mga Apple products like mga MagSafe, mga Apple Watch. So, that's very useful for us. And the three technology innovators signed the documents to form the Apple Computer Company on April 1, 1976. But the company was not fully incorporated until January 3, 1977. 30 years later, the company was renamed Apple Incorporated, and it's no joke. In 2018, Apple became the country's first trillion-dollar company. Of course, computers have come a long way over the years. Here's what computers look what decade you were born. So, dati, sila talagang gumagawa ng mga computers. Apple. So, may mga first Apple computer. So, yung likod pa niya, yung kuba pa yung likod ng monitor. So, may mga ganun ngayon. So, ngayon, meron na tayong iMac. We all know na meron tayong panibagong innovations about iMac, iPads, so mga iba't ibang generation siya. So from Apple 3G, so hanggang meron na yung iPhone 13. So habang patagal, nagiging innovated na sila when it comes to their products and their technology. So ayan, yung ating trivia for today. So... Steve Jobs, Steve Wozniak, and Ron Wayne started Apple Incorporated on April Fool's Day. So, ayan. Dito na tayo sa ating next. So, what are the 9 planets? What are the characteristics of each planet? How they differ from one another? So, yung Mercury is the planet nearest to the sun. So, yan siya yung pinakamalapit. It is both the smallest and the farthest planet, fastest planet. It moves around the sun once in 18.8 days. So, it has no moon. So, sa Mercury, for sure, mainit. The same inside of Mercury is always facing the sun. That part is very, very hot. The other part is way from the sun. It is very cold. So, sa Mercury, super init. So, pagdating kay Neptune, super lamig. So, there is no air on planet Mercury. It has no water and soil. Can you live on a planet Mercury? Of course, no. You cannot live on the planet Mercury. So, next tayo, experiment 71. How does Mercury revolve around the sun? So, yan, pwede kayong gawin yan. So, but we, of course, katulad nung sa iba, social distancing. So, place a chair in front of the room. Move around the chair as you move. Face the chair all the time until you have turned around the chair. So, whether you have done is similar to Mercury's movement around the sun. So, yan yung experiment natin. How does the Mercury revolve around the sun? So, di ba ang sinabi natin, it moves around the sun once in 88 days. So, yung ating Mercury, wala siyang moon. Of course, I think wala din siyang May araw and gabi ba? If I don't think so. Kasi, ano lang eh, wala siyang moon eh. Or may night, pero walang moon. So, ayan. There is no air in planet Mercury, so we cannot live in that. So, no, it's very hot din dyan. So, Venus tayo. It's the brightest heavenly body aside from the sun and moon. It can be seen in the west and it's called the evening star. Venus is we call the evening star. So, remember that? So, it moves on orbit around 225 days. So, habang palayo ng palayo sa sun. So, di ba lumalaki rin yung number kung ilan silang days nag-move sa orbit around the sun. So, sa Mercury kanina 88. So, dito naman sa Venus is 225. It is covered with very thick clouds. So, wala siyang moon also. It is very hot and it has no atmosphere. Venus is the nearest planet to the Earth. So, yung Mercury, mainit din. Ito din, mainit. And yung Venus, yung pinakamalapit kay Earth. So, ayan, wala siyang atmosphere. And it is very hot. And wala din siyang moon katulad ni Venus. So, next. Dito na tayo sa ating tirahan. Earth. Earth is the planet on which you live. So, this is the planet where living things can live. It revolves around the sun once every 365 and 1/4 days or 1 year. Earth has one moon which revolves around it once every 28 days. So, nagiging 366 days siya every 4 years because of leap year. So, kapag may leap year, so magkakaroon tayo ng February 29, that's why 366 days siya once every 4 years. So, Earth holds an ocean of air called atmosphere. So, meron tayong atmosphere. It has air, water, and soil. Man and animals and plants can live on Earth. So, yan yung sun. This is the Earth. Yan yung moon. So, ayan. Tamang-tama yung place ni Earth sa sun dahil nagbibigay nga siya ng benefits sa atin. So, dyan nakatira tayong mga tao. So, sa Mars. So, Mars is the fourth planet from the sun. It is named after Mars, the Greek god of war, because of the reddish color. So, red ang kulay ni Mars. So, it was named after Mars, the Greek god of war. So, we all know the Greek gods in Greek mythology. Mars has white caps on its poles which may be snow and ice. It has very thin atmosphere. It has two moons. So, dalawang moons nila. There is no rain on Mars. There are no lakes, streams, and other bodies of water. It is very cold in Mars. So, Mars revolves around the sun once in 687 days. Therefore, 1 year on Mars is 687 days. Which is longer 1 year on Mars or 1 year on Earth. Why? So, di ba, habang lumalayo tayo sa sun, so, humahaba yung days kung kailan tayo nagkakaroon ng 1 year. So, di ba, 88, naging 225, naging 365, and 1/4. So, dito naman sa Mars, naging 687 days. So, this is our lesson for today. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. So, click the thumbs up button if you like this video and leave a comment down below if you have suggestions, clarifications, and questions to our future videos. So, thank you. Have a great day and God bless. See you in my next video. Bye-bye!